The Old Cathedral in downtown keeping a very close eye on the weather as they get ready to resume Mass for the first time tomorrow. Damaging winds hit the building on Sunday, causing quite a bit of damage there. Fox News' Katie Corman is live with the quick action to make repairs during this Holy Week. Katie.
Hey, John, the Old Cathedral has been closed so far this week, and crews have been working hard to make all of those repairs after those damaging winds made their way through the area Sunday morning, tore the roof off the church. Drying out the last bit of rain that found its way into the Old Cathedral Sunday morning as church leaders prepare to open the doors for the Easter weekend.
Over the next couple of days up until now, it's been an evaluation, and then what could we do to find a temporary fix.
High winds ripped the more than 100-year-old copper roof off the church, exposing the structure underneath to rain.
Above this is a whole wooden structure that was placed there in 1834.
The water was coming through a lot of the fixtures that you see here.
Church leaders were notified of the damage by the National Park Service.
Father, you got a problem.
They were forced to cancel Palm Sunday services and turn away nearly 1,000 parishioners. Fortunately, they say the damage inside the building was minimal, sparing some of the historic artwork.
A lot of what you see here is well over 100 years old, some dating back even further. And so a lot of these paintings, these statues, are very valuable pieces of work.
A waterproof underlayer has been installed, and a new roof will be secured over it.
Hopefully, you know, in the event that, you know, God forbid, we have another situation like this, it will do a better job of protecting the interior of the church.
Yes, so they tell us they are confident that this waterproof cover will be enough to get us through this next round of storms. First services back in the church will be held tomorrow at 5:30, and then all throughout the Easter weekend. Still no word on what the damages, what the total cost and damages are for this recent storm damage we've had here at the church, though. Live in downtown St. Louis, Katie Corman, Fox 2 News.